My name is David Stober. The Spirit of this will be my third Spirit of Toronto. As far as I'm concerned, it's one of like the premier events for the city of Toronto. And for me, it's like, wow, highlight of my summer. I just finished a 18-year-old Glenfiddich. Glenfiddich was my introduction to single malt, so it's kind of like my first true love. You know, the one, you know, your childhood sweetheart. The smell, caramel, it has a very warm taste to it, maybe some wheatgrass and vanilla. And basically, what do I like about it? The warmth, how it feels when I inhale, and obviously how I feel after I drink it.
Hi, my name is David Neve. This is my third year at Spirit of Toronto. It's a wonderful way for me to celebrate my heritage. I was born in Scotland. Love coming to the event. In my glass right now, I have the Nika whiskey, the 12-year-old. It's a wonderful whiskey, a little bit different than what we're sort of used to in the traditional sense of a Scotch whiskey. It has a lovely smell, fruity smell, a little peaty. Warm on the palate, a nice finish. Excellent drink, I would thoroughly recommend it, really enjoy it. It's a nice warm feeling as it goes down.
And my name is Cam. This is the first time I've been brought out to the Spirit of Toronto by my two Woo-hoo! Friends here, Dave and Dave.
Giddy.
I am also drinking a 12-year-old Nika, a Japanese whiskey. It's a very nice warm flavor and has a sort of a peaty smell with a robust fruit type of palate. And this is a very nice event for the city, and I'm proud to be part of it.
What do you like about it?
It's smooth, it's got great flavor, and it just warms the soul.
Slangevin.
L'chaim.